Quite a pair to pick that.
Water!
Gene, this place reeks.
I know.
Wait, you don't expect me to mop up, do you?
Come on, those guys are cake.
Not to mention, much sexier than you.
Well, your sexy little friends. They're coming for a dance.
They're still sexier than you are.
Ha!
Bring it on.
Let's stay in that hotel. I'll search for their base from here.
Much better.
Gene, are you listening?
Have fun. Got nothing to do with me.
Impossible!
Must be hunting season.
It's time to get to business, Gene.
What the hell?
Huh?
Check your back, smartass.
Son of a bitch!
Damn it, Olivia!
Bring it on.
For a Azel, as the newest member of the four Devas, you had better have a good reason for calling us here.
I've discovered the one in possession of the God Hand.
Sure about that?
I can feel it.
Look at his left arm. He is a God Hand.
God Hand is so blasé. Call me the Devil Hand.
I don't care what you call yourself. I don't trust dirty humans.
Your kind is so incredibly stubborn.
Humans will be nothing but worker bees creating honey in our paradise.
I can think of other things to do with mortal men. So many uses. They can be such wonderful toys.
You loco, chica, no way! Let me deal with this human cabron.
Shut up, fat ass!
Get your legs off my table! Elvis, find out if this human truly is the God Hand.
You're the boss.
Help!
If you want some blood serum, come and get it!
Come and get it!
Going anywhere until you answer our quiz question. He's such a sexy man. Just my type.
I'm not that kind of guy.
Question time, sweet cheeks. What's the name of our boss? Elvis. E-L-V-I-S.
Like I give a shit.
Unfortunately, time's up, baby. Aww.
Now, come on!
Time for a little fun.
Die!
time for a little fun.
Fool!
Nervous? awesome.
Thank you.
Finally, a boss fight.
This little Huevon is the God Hand. Oh, that's rich. A la mierda.
What's the matter? You on a tight budget, big guy?
You know what? I'm getting a bit hungry. And a little Huevon sounds like it would hit the spot.
You need to feed your brain, not your ass.
I hope you fight half as good as you talk, cabrón.
Find out for yourself.
Yeah! I don't think you realize what you're getting yourself into, pendejo.
Newsflash, big guy. You can wax on, wax off all you like. I'm still kicking your ass.
You're not gonna get away with that, cabrón! Hero, right? How about giving me a hand here?
Huh?
Come on, come on, come on!
Oh, I'll help you out all right.
A la mierda! gave it to me, all right.
See you around, fat boy.
He's late. Why must fat and slow always apply to Elvis?
He probably stopped to feed that fat face of his.
Oh. Perdóname. I gotta be hungry and could barely move. You know, if some people hadn't have passed by, I would have starved.
You eat enough of that filthy meat for us all. Sure explains your breath.
Don't act like you hate eating human, chica. My breath is minty fresh.
Asshole! Oh, get away from me!
Elvis, what happened?
See, boss. That's definitely 100% pure God hand.
Elvis, can you capture him alive?
Me? Catch that crazy gringo? Nah, you first, boss.
I'll do it. This guy sounds like fun.
No way, he's mine!
Damn it, make up your mind! You can go. Oh, but don't you kill him. I want to have some fun with him first.
At last, our time has come. We shall dispose of this so-called savior and rain despair upon humankind.